Hello from Mozambique, everyone. Like I promised you in my last video, that next video will be not on the mountains, but next to the ocean. There we go. I don't know exactly where I am, because I walk for a couple of hours from Tofo Beach, Tofinho Beach, and this one I don't know the name. I'm walking that way, but for the sake of this video, I'm just putting my camera this way because of the sun I can see. And like I told you as well, the border crossing wasn't the easiest one, but that one I will tell you on the information video. So I'm just gonna continue walking, take some videos. I've been to Pig's Island yesterday and I took some videos there. All right guys, I'm gonna spend 3 weeks here and hope you enjoy Mozambique and the video. Bye.
It's amazing how they dance, huh? Mm. You're not a little baby.
Yeah. You make photos?
It's how they move. Mm. Did you take photos?
Yeah.
Of them?
Yeah. Well, you're the Indian.
Okay, my friend, we're coming. Doseme. Piggy on oil.
Hello. What do they do with the pigs?
It looks like the Chinese builders.
Yeah.
No, TV, for TV, yeah, African villages.
They also help with the solar panels, collaborate.
Go to the school, yeah?
Access to satellite.
So this is one of the classes in Pig Island.
Now it's mathematics. A teacher cannot hold a beer. Let's go to the class. You learn mathematics first lesson. How much is 8 times 2?
How
think it's 10 plus 6.
Oh, that would be, I have 2 cans of Dajans.
Okay. Okay. 3 times 3 times 5 times 5 times 5 equals 9 plus 6, 600, 600.
His another class. This is the hospital. Today is a public holiday, so there's no one around. Signora. Today is Sunday, so most of the places are closed. I'm okay, my friend, I'm okay. Dosemem, the most popular beer in Mozambique. everyone have the same sign, so it's good. Ah, I was going to have a coffee here, but it's closed. Sunday. Right.